Bristol was everything it was advertised to be, a pure joy to fly. It was a crisp, sunny day, and everything would have been perfect had I only been alone.
Hey back there! It's a great day for a picnic, don't you think?
Right, you see that plane up ahead? You need to catch up with it!
Yeah, yeah! So listen, I know this little French place, maybe you pick up a couple of girls.
What are you talking about? Girls? This is a test flight! You need to follow the route that plane is setting for you!
Okay, you're the boss, apparently.
Now let's get a feel for the yoke. Stay close, on his tail! All right, keep this distance! You need to keep up with him!
Piece of cake!
Let's see how she handles in a gunfight! Guns are on safe, just in case you get some fancy ideas!
You're starting to get me! How sweet!
rockets on the ground.
Yeah, I see them.
Try using the rockets on them. Get a feel for hitting the ground targets.
Closer than he looked.
Turn back!
Ah, to hell with base!
Accidentally discovered where Germans were keeping their munitions for half the Western Front. And Wilson's pictures would help HQ launch a major assault. Before we knew it, we were back in the air. Our mission? To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz. Next, we'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks. The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. But victory here could change the course of the whole damn war, they said. Safe to say, Wilson was less than thrilled.
Now we're actually doing this, it feels really dangerous!
Trust me! And buckle yourself in, maybe.
Down those flips! Clear the way for our bombers!
Easy enough. Watch my back!
There is one behind us!
Guy. swarming in.
Sap didn't make it out, but that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems. I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows, you don't need the details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat. Thank you. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin, all spoiling for a fight. My lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Geht kein Risiko ein! Von den Tipps!
Tausende von Menschen, aber nicht... Warst du das?
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. But hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Du weißt, wenn es hier jemand liest, schiebst du bis Kriegsende Doppelschicht.
Ich kann dein ständiges Gejammer nicht mehr hören.
Nein, so ist das nicht. Ich schreibe eine Geschichte. Ein Abenteuer.
Eine Geschichte? Worüber?
Über...
Hast du was gehört?
Ich bin mir nicht sicher.
Dermaßen langweilig.
Siehst du Scheiße? Siehst du
das?
A dozen German machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course.
Oh.
Did anything survive the crash that might be useful?
Wilson, we're in no man's land. We need to go now.
I can't get up.
Shit.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
But you promised to get me back in one piece.
Just keep it down.
What about medals? What about being heroes?
I'm no hero.
But you gave me your word. Your bleeding word. So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me, or you're a lying, no good bastard who'll look me in the eye and finish it! Table, Blackburn. You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am?
Let's get out of here.
I was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have...
This is your bloody fault. Look! German Rangers moving into our lines!
The Germans aren't really known for giving up. They did everything they could to catch us.
MGs are trained on them. Shoot anything.
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Where did that man through no man's land? This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
Off to the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court-martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt it, but... Thanks.
Wilson, with me, I need a gunner.
Over here, I'll do it. Rackham, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Come on, let's do this.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance. You owe me a bloody medal!
All right, I got this. Are you with me?
Of course I'm bloody with you! Fighters on their way! I'll cover our tail! Incoming! Incoming!
Thank you. wanted a medal, didn't you?
That blasted airship will be overloaded soon!
One of many more targets. Hang on! Balloon's gonna hear you.
my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?